It's very quiet today. A little too quiet, if you ask me.
Hey Mars, me old chum!
Hey Mercury.
Ooh, what does this sign say?
Press the button for free pies.
Ooh, yes!
Hang on, that seems too good to be... True. Phobos and Deimos, I should have known.
Let me at him! Let me at him!
That was a great trick, Deimos!
What a genius idea of yours, Phobos!
Guys, guys, Mercury and I have some important things to do today. Why don't you go and visit your aunties and uncles?
Who?
The other planets and dwarf planets. I'm sure they would love to, entertain you.
Or maybe we can entertain them.
Pardon?
Nothing!
Oh, Uncle Uranus!
What?
Hello, Uncle Uranus!
Uncle who?
Uncle you!
Uncle me!
Uncle you, yes!
Stop that!
We've come to entertain you!
No!
Now, Planet Uranus! Would you like some jokes?
No.
How about some singing moons?
No.
What about some fun?
No. Don't have fun.
Do have fun.
Don't have fun.
Do have fun.
Don't have fun.
Do have fun.
Don't have fun.
Don't have fun.
Do have fun.
Alright.
Wait. Fine. You can help me. I'm about to go on a long trip in my fast rocket ship. I need to put some fuel into it.
Leave it to us, Uranus.
We'll help you out.
That's what I'm afraid of. Right. I'm off on my trip. Now, you did put normal rocket fuel in, right?
Well...
Whoa!
Okay, guys. This is what we've all been waiting for.
What is it?
Remember the photo we took of all of us five main dwarf planets?
Yes.
Well, it has arrived, and it is massive.
Whoa.
Ready? 3, 2, 1.
Wow. Look, there's me, Eris.
And look, it's me, Funny Mackie Mackie.
And me, Ceres.
And of course, me, Pluto. Although really, I should be a planet.
Not a planet.
Ah, oh, every time.
And there is Ma...
What's wrong, Haumea? You're right there.
No, no. Someone has stuck a photo of an egg on top of me. Who would do such a thing? Hey, you two, Phobos and Deimos, come here.
I really don't see the problem.
Ah, we are such fun, Phobos.
Yes, the planets and dwarf planets love us, really.
They think we are hilarious.
We are not round because we are so small and our gravity is weak. But we have a big impact on people.
Do you know what we should do after playing all those tricks on planets earlier?
Do more tricks?
Do more tricks.
Look, Merc. Here come all the planets and dwarf planets. Hey, guys.
You never used those
awesome Deimos. Are playing tricks.
Oh no. Phobos and Deimos.
I have an idea. They can help clean up Jupiter's kitchen. There's lots of washing up and cleaning to be done.
Now that is a great idea, Jupiter. Oh, Phobos and Deimos.
I hate cleaning up.
How much more do we have to do?
Oh, we need to be better behaved next time, Phobos.
I know.
There, that has taken care of them.
They'll think twice next time.
What's that noise?
Whoa!
Stop that.
What does that button
do?